In the previous video, you learned how to predict the voltage and current of a battery bank on an SLD. In this video, you will learn how to predict array voltage and current from an SLD. Each line of the array is called a string. Each module in a string is connected in series. When connected in series, the VOC or open circuit voltage of all modules will add up. The ISC or short circuit current will remain the same. The peak power rating will add up. But when modules are connected in parallel, the current adds up. In the video, you will learn about the differences in an SLD by looking at one for an off-grid system and one for a grid-tied system.